So the way you want to start this out, 99 is not evenly divisible by 2, so you go to the next number, which is 3. 99 divided by 3, 33. Is it divisible by 3 again? Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. 33 divided by 3?
11.
And 11 is a prime number, so you can stop right there. So 99, the prime factorization of 99 is 3
times
3 times 11. Or if you choose, you can write
3
squared, because there's two factors of 3, times 11. Either way.